me again, buddy. Yours truly scored an invite to the final tryout. There's more. Boss lady from Carnage Hall's gonna be watching. Know what that means? I'm shooing for the tournament. Won't be long before I kick Skullface's ass. Anyway, let me know when you get your invite. I'm sure you'll get one, bud.
You have now entered the area from this zone. Prepare to destroy. Go ahead, Tolga.
When you travel through the rifts, what do you see? Please be precise.
Flashes of light? Nothing specific. It's more what I feel. A wrenching sensation. And like, for an instant, somebody near me. I don't know, it's hard to explain, but it's a powerful feeling.
The third man factor, perhaps.
Sorry, what?
It's a neurological thing. Your body and your brain are constantly talking. If those signals get scrambled, your brain can misinterpret your body's location slightly. So the sensation of another person there is, in fact, you sensing yourself. You're just not used to doing it from outside.
That's a real thing?
Yes. Or it could be a symptom of significant brain damage. But in your case, how could we really tell?
Yeah, okay, I think we're done here.
This? You saved me after all.
Ah.
Sure? I think I'm kind of good at this.
Oh, good. Everyone should experience something new once in their lives.
Come back to the workshop. We have a new plan.
I can't believe it. This Chiro guy keeps winning.
Excuse me?
Not you, the bee.
Killian, former moon runner, would never have occurred to me, not in a million years.
I'm back. Are we any closer to figuring this out?
Of course. We now know that these rifts are not just random occurrences. They're doorways, Aiden. Doorways that lead to other dimensions.
So your little escapade was a jaunt along the edges of our reality. But it's not a pleasure cruise. Unless we secure these doorways, there is a definite danger of our universe collapsing completely.
I'm just gonna assume you know what you're doing. How do we fix this?
Why? We close the rifts and secure our reality. For that, we need some special technology. Fortunately, It turns out that we have already completed the design phase.
We have drawn up the plans, but this is where things get complicated. The plans are in a cave, on the drafting table there. We know that cave, but we don't know which cave it is, precisely.
Or which iteration of Tolga and Fatin drew up those plans.
So, by you, you mean other versions of you in other dimensions?
It's complicated. Don't worry about it.
I've seen something like that already. There was this guy, Michael. He was missing, and I was...
Yes, yes. That cuts down on the need for explanations. You will need these gloves. They'll allow you to move through the rifts without... Well, without random space shifts.
All right, now give me the part that's gonna suck.
Well, the cave, the target location is somewhat uncertain. It might require some zeroing in.
Oh, he'll be fine. He'll get us our plans and stitch together the fabric of reality. Or we'll all die in uncomprehending agony as reality collapses around us.
Just get us those plans. Let us do the thinking.
No pressure, huh?
Some people are on top, and others are at the bottom, getting rained on to boot.
Good seeing you.
Maya, why don't you wait a few years before you look for a boyfriend?
Are you nuts? I'm looking for a Herman, like the one Sophie has.
A Herman?
A warrior who would jump into the flames for me, so that we could have our own gang and never fear anyone. Maybe you'd like to be that? I saw you fight. We could kick some ass together.
Sorry, I don't think so.
I see. Anyway, if you want to start our gang when you've finished, let me know.
I will. Good luck.
Last month, their shelves were empty. Now they say the bread is stale. Villador problems.
How you doing, buddy?
You showed your true colors with that VNC tower mission.
Pilgrim, talk to dispatch. I hear command is considering a paraglider unit. You'd be a good fit.
Citizen, if you don't want to end up a casualty, I suggest you get away from this tower immediately. Howdy.
Oh, command never sent me inside those GLE masks.
Where is this place?
Mia!
Waltz, what do you need me to do next?
The infection must not
what
spread!
What now? Am I stuck in my own
Mia,
head?
No! Come on, we have to meet the others.
Waltz, got a problem.
There are rifts opening everywhere. The infected are pouring through.
And whatever this place is, the plans aren't here.
Dad, I'll be there shortly. Mia's coming too.
The PKs are finished. The city is yours. The only thing that matters is stopping that virus from spreading.
Found the plans. This should make the twins happy.
Please! I'll give you everything!
Well, I stole the plans from your evil twins. We're good twins. I don't know.
I wouldn't overthink it.
Let's see them.
Enjoy.
Incredible. This surpasses even our most optimistic predictions.
Our genius shines brightly in all possible realities. Look at the penmanship. Just as exquisite as ours.
So, what's the next step?
Now, we build. These plans hold the solution to our little anomaly crisis.